I think you should shave your beard, Jory. Otherwise, you might end up like Conan O'Brien, strapped down to a barber chair facing Will Ferrell. Nobody wants that.